Ladies, 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 want the finest in hair care services? Then come to Diva Hair in Pond Extension, Basse-Terre. We do nails, relaxers, weaves, haircuts, customs wig, color, hair treatment, lashes, and so much more. Our salon is clean and comfortable even while you wait. We take appointments only. Opened on Mondays and Tuesdays at 10 a.m. with the last appointment at 5 p.m., Thursdays and Fridays at 9 a.m. to 6 p.m., and Saturdays at 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. To make appointments, visit our Facebook page, Diva Hair. Call us at 660-4884. Diva Hair in Pond Extension for the beauty in you.
Police are currently investigating the circumstances under which a man was shot and injured. Close to 9 p.m. on June 18th, the police were informed that a man arrived at the Alexandra Hospital in Nevis with what appeared to be a gunshot wound to the foot. Upon arrival, police found Leon Griffin, known to be from Kayon, receiving treatment for his injury. It is unclear how exactly Griffin came about his injury, but investigations has so far revealed that the incident occurred at Bath Village. Members of the crime scene unit processed the scene and collected items of evidential value. Police investigations into the matter are ongoing. Anyone with information regarding the incident are asked to contact the Charlestown Police Station at 469-5391, 469-5392, or the nearest police station. In other police news, a second person has been charged in the fatal incident that occurred at Taylor's Village on May 30th. On Monday, June 18, Antonio Pascal, also known as Gravel, of Lower Shaw Avenue, Basse-Terre, was formally arrested and charged on three warrants for the murder of a 17-year-old male and for the attempted murder of a 15-year-old male and Antonio Lestrade, aged 19 years old. On June 16, a juvenile also received the same charges in the matter. Police investigations into the matter are ongoing. Persons with information regarding the incident are urged to call any police station or the Violence Crimes Unit at 467-1887, 467-1888, or 662-3468. Andre Huey, SKN Newsline.